bulk of muscles. The bulk of muscles can be estimated by inspection and palpation. In inspection, first of all, we will ask the subject to sit down comfortably and then inspect the muscle mass of all parts of the body and note if there is any wasting or hypertrophy of any particular group of muscles. So we will palpate. The palpation is to be done to find out the or assessing the consistency of the muscle. So in the palpation, we will palpate the muscle and look for the consistency. And then we compare the both sides of the muscles. Similarly, for the forearm, we will palpate. Like hypertrophied muscles, they are usually firm in consistency. And in case of atrophic muscles, they are smaller, softer and flabby. Then we will compare the bulk of muscles on the both sides. Then for the measurement of the circumference. Here we have to measure the mid-arm and mid-forearm in the upper limbs. And then we have to compare onto the other side. So measurement is done in the mid-arm like this. We will measure, say it's 11 inches. Then similarly, we will do it on the other side and compare the two sides. Then for the forearm, in the mid-arm circumference like this, then we will compare it onto the other side. Fine, similarly we will do it.